second half, had a big lead, kind of saw that dwindle, get a little close to the end. Can you talk about second half?
I think it's just a learning process for us. You know, we didn't finish the game the way we wanted to. We have problems dealing with the switching in the second half, so I think we're going to make some adjustments to that and go over that tomorrow. But I think we just need to finish the game better. You know, it's nothing that we can't handle. You know, it's a learning process, like I said, and we're going to learn from it, get stronger early in the season, so it's better to have these kind of problems now than later.